Johnny Blaze. Kid was a stuntman, a damn good one. Jumping bikes through flaming hoops, all sorts. But nothing he did could save his father from the cancer that consumed him. That is until Johnny met a stranger who offered him a deal. Curing his father's cancer for his mortal soul. And his father's illness did disappear, just in time for him to die a faster death. It was the demon lord, Mephisto, who had cheated Johnny Blaze and transformed him into the Ghost Rider. Now Johnny sees no rest. When called, he must become the Rider and exact vengeance on those who spill the blood of the innocents. The devil needs an agent in the world of men, and never more so than now, for the apocalypse is suddenly at hand.
Johnny Blaze still thinks his destiny is his own. I want a word with him below, where even angels' eyes are blind.
As you wish. I will bring the Ghost Rider to you.
So now Johnny is in hell. And he ain't too pleased about it.
Thank you. be avenged!
Away!
Tear them down!
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy. Done. There you go. Enjoy. There you go. Enjoy. Enjoy. Done. Enjoy. Done.
Thank you.
In his fury, Ghost Rider had laid waste to legions of Hell's abominations. But he had yet to discover a route out of the Infernal Kingdom. It was time for Mephisto to play his hand.
Going somewhere, Ghost Rider?
Mephisto!
Not thinking of leaving, I hope. If you want to leave, it will be on my terms.
I don't think so.
Listen. Blackheart's plan almost succeeded, and the Horde of Hell has risen from my kingdom to finish what he could not. They are running loose on the surface world, beyond even my control. Their presence in the world of mortals breaks the very laws of heaven and hell. Soon they will trigger the apocalypse. You must bring them back, or it will be the end of everything.
Why me?
I have a pact with the angels in heaven. If I cannot control my kingdom, they will take it from me. Rule number one, no demons on Earth. This is a job for the Ghost Rider, no one else.
And what if I tell you to?
Did you hear what I said? The end of everything. All you ever cared about. One soul in particular.
Roxanne!
She dies tonight, Ghost Rider.
No!
Vengeance, go! Find Roxanne Simpson! Bring her to me!
Vengeance? You're mine! You've got no chance in hell of getting away!
For the surface. Out of the frying pan and into the fire, so to speak.
You made short work of Vengeance, but my servants are many. You cannot oppose my will.
I'll do it. For Roxanne and nothing else.
Then go! Proceed to San Venganza! Hunt down the demons and seal the rift between the worlds forever! Either Lilith or the Rider. Tonight, one must fall.
Thank you. There you go.
Done.
There you go.
Done.
There you go.
Thank you.
There you go.
Come here. ready for my penance stare?
Shotgun!
Ghost Rider arrives at the station just in time. Time for him to do what he does best.
Too late, Rider. We have Blackheart's body, and soon he will be restored. We will rule over Hell on Earth as king and queen.
Not a chance.
I will destroy you.
End of the line, Rider. Kill him! Come, my children! Kill him!
end of the line, Ghost Rider.
Johnny survived the explosion. Unfortunately, so did some of Lilith's minions, the Lilin. They took Blackheart's rotten corpse. Time to wake up, Sleeping Beauty. Brought some help. This is Blade. Don't worry, his bite's worse than his bark.
Morning, Sunshine.
He's gonna go fetch Blackheart's body for us. You got more pressing matters to attend to.
Problems?
Yeah, listen up. Blackout's hooked up with Death Watch and the Demon Ninjas. They hit the army base at Fort Nelson last night.
And?
From there, they can set off Armageddon at the touch of a button.
Blackout.
I was hoping you'd do that.
Blackout will die by my hands.
Time to hit the road, ladies.
Come here.
you go.
Yeah.
stare.
Enjoy. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Rider found Blackout waiting on the water. The vampire had helped himself to some of the military's hardware for a quick getaway.
Ghost Rider! Ready for a watery grave? Once I'm done with you, I'm headed to the city. Some friends of mine are calling on Roxanne, and I want to make sure they know how to treat a lady.
We'll see.
Having seen to Blackout, Ghost Rider headed for the city. He had to ensure no harm came to Roxanne.
This is the place. This is where they brought the body. I'm coming in. Any unholy fools want to try and stop me? Let's dance. Nothing like a nice workout to relax at the end of a long, hard day. Now, Blackheart, son of the demon lord Mephisto, me and you are gonna take a little ride. Sweet dreams, Blackheart. Enjoy your beauty sleep.
Meanwhile, Ghost Rider was heading back to the city. The hellfire furiously surging through his body was telling him that the demons had already hit town. And that they had Roxanne. Ghost Rider could sense the evil emanating from the body and knew that this was no ordinary bar fight. There was something bad in that bar. Whatever it was, he would make it tell him where Roxanne was.
Woman.
Roxanne.
My brethren have her. She's at the church.
I have to reach the church.
Yeah!
Enjoy. 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 Enjoy.
Ah!
Done.
Thank you. just eat her up.
What's that?
Okay, honest opinion. How much more of this before she loses her lunch?
You will end this now.
If you insist, Ghost Rider. But beware, there's more than bats in this belfry.
Thank you. Thank you. vengeance will be avenged!
Wait!
Tear them down!
Vengeance!
can come out. I know you're here.
Just in time, Ghost Rider.
For what exactly?
The apocalypse.
The apocalypse? I thought we were trying to stop the apocalypse.
Stop it? Oh no! Hell on Earth! A kingdom worth a million times more than the hole the angels have left for me. That is too good for me to pass on.
So the angels...
Right. I send demons to Earth and they'd be down here in an instant. Takes longer than that to summon the portal. So I had to get someone else to do it for me. Someone with a good and true heart. Someone who always does the right thing. All the while, the angels look down. Oh, look how Mephisto's servant gathers up the demons, exactly as he promised us, exactly according to the deal. The journey I have sent you on, Ghost Rider, it was not an arbitrary wild goose chase. The hellfire of your cycle has been inscribing a glyph in the earth. Now it is complete. The walls between my domain and this will come crumbling down. Nothing can stop me. Hell on Earth will begin!
But the wall still stands.
Yes, there is one task yet remaining. Your demise. No! No!
Mephisto.
You didn't think I'd stay locked up for long, did you?
Father, son, it doesn't matter. I will destroy you both.
Let's take this outside. Shall we dance again, Ryder?
This ends now.
Ghost Rider, you've done enough.
Why? He betrayed you yet again, you fool.
He is my sire.
Keep out of my domain.
I think not. Until the next time.
You okay?
I am now. Was that...
Yeah, Mephisto.
Is he gone?
For now, he'll be back.
Then let's enjoy today while we can.
So Johnny won more time for himself, for Roxanne, for everyone. He knows that evil will rise again, and that when it does, the Ghost Rider must be there to stand against it. But until then, he has some living to do.